And we're live.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday, May 14th, 2020. How's everybody today?
Halfway through May already.
Yes, amazing. Time is flying. So, thank you for tuning in. Let us know who's here. One quick thing I wanted to show you before we proceed.
Guess who's the first person?
Billy.
No.
No?
Leslie. And we have Christine and Svetlina and Leanne.
Good morning, everybody. I just really quickly wanted to talk about if you recently purchased Kangoo Jumps, or maybe you've been using them for a while. I want you to just take a look at your springs. These are your springs, this yellow part. Take a look. So Jay's springs need replacing. So you can tell because the fraying here, you can see how it starts to fray. And also, on a newer Kangoo Jump, that's the new spring, you would see a circle. This is called the shell. You would see a circle on this shell and a circle on the yellow spring. When this yellow spring starts to cover the circle on the shell, that means that your springs need replacing. So Jay is in need of changing.
So we'll do a video after class for you.
Yeah. So if your Kangoo Jumps look like this, you need to get some new T-springs. We carry them here at the Becky and we ship worldwide. So if you're in need, just let us know and we will help you out, okay?
Good morning, Christine0918, Stephanie Pepin, Billy, Ron, Jackie, Valentina, Bobby Joe, Mary. Stephanie Pepin says hers are fraying.
Okay, so if you started into the springs, these guys right here, this spring, they last about 70 hours of bouncing. So if you put near 70 hours of bouncing on, it's time to replace them. Why do we replace them? It's so that you prevent any breaking. We don't want to break your shells. It happens. Even when you're making your boots, sometimes your shell will break. This is your shell and the bottom. So if those break, we carry those too and we replace them. I just wanted to say this because I thought maybe people have purchased the boots and then they break them and they're like, oh, forget
now it. I need the boots.
Right. And they're sitting in their closet and they can't.
Bobby Joe says hers are covering half of the circle and they're fraying as well.
So soon. It's good to have an extra set of springs on hand. And Jay, we have a video of how to replace them. It takes like 5 minutes. So it's not a big deal. $32 for a set of springs. And you're back in business again for another 70 hours. We carry them in all different colors. So if you need to replace your springs, feel free to comment or private message us after and we'll get you set up.
Stephanie Pepin says she'll need new springs.
For sure.
Yeah, message us.
So this morning we are starting with the Kangoo Boot Camp. We will dance a little bit later. This is a different style of Kangoo than you might be used to. Also, for the second round, you'll want like a chair, or we have these.
Leslie or Finley asks, is So-So there?
So-So is in the house with Daisie.
Yeah. And Ron asks what time it is here. It is currently 10:16 a.m. Not p.m. That would be very late.
Okay, are we ready?
Ivanella says they will need new springs.
She doesn't need a spring?
Natasha, you can definitely do the workout without the boots. You can do it in your shoes, you can do it in socks, however you want to do it. Hi, Heba. Good job, Finley.
Thank you.
Ron says he feels the burn again. Lisa Morrison's here.
Hi, Lisa. Ron with you?
Yeah, Ron, you can use your table for the kickbacks. He's asking what the bar thing is called.
Hey, Ron. The bars are from a company by the name of Lever Fitness out of Quebec, Canada. But really, they're just a bar. So you can use a chair, you can use a bench. But I'll reply back to your message after the fact, and I'll send you the link for Lever if you're interested.
Good. Deanna says her legs are on fire, and Natasha says, even without the shoes, I felt it. That's amazing, Natasha. Thank you for joining us. Christine says, my butt, with fire emoji. Christine 0918. Yes, thank you for joining us, Pamela. She says, so glad I caught this live for the first time. Welcome, Pamela.
Welcome to the baby, Pamela.
Yeah, so that was Kangoo Boot Camp. We're going to be going into Kangoo Dance now. So all those moves we just did, we put them together in choreographed dances that are about 3 to 4 minutes each.
Yeah.
And yeah, they all have choreographed moves.
Are we ready?
And you just repeat it. Tina says, first time here and did it without the shoes. Yeah. Yay, Tina! Canada.
So fun.
Pardon? She's fun. It's so fun in that song. Welcome back. These are the difficulties you have when you have long, flowing, thick, blonde, beautiful hair.
Here's the thing, when you do a braid with one hair elastic.
That was my fault.
No, it was mine. I gave it, give one hair elastic to you. Sure. So I just had to run back and grab a few more hair elastics. That's what happened. You knew?
Yeah.
It's just because it's so thick and beautiful. Your hair. One hair elastic can't contain it.
No, I need three at least.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
the doors are open and it smells like manure.
Thank you for everyone who's commenting and asking questions. We will reply back to your comments and questions after the fact. When we're in front of the camera, there's no one behind the camera. So we'll, I know many of you are asking where to buy them. I will reply back to you within the next little while. You can get them right here at the Babe Cave. I think we have time for one more song. So even if you don't have boots, put on your tennis shoes, come and join us for this last. Yeah, you could even go barefoot.
Thank you.
for joining us on your Thursday morning. So tonight we're going to go live again at 5:35 p.m.
That's Eastern Standard Time. Toronto and New York.
Yep. And we are shipping boots out all over the world today. So if you would like to order a pair of Kangoo Jumps, just message us or we'll message you right after this class. And let's get everybody all over the world dancing and having fun. Good job, Billy. Good job, Leanne, Georgia. How many calories did we burn in that little ditty? 400. That's great. So make sure if you're bouncing with us, we want to see you. So take pictures and take videos and tag us. And we love to repost them and share them on our Facebook pages, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram.
So on Instagram, Becky Overbeck Fitness.
With an underscore in between.
Blondie's Baby with an underscore also at the end.
J-O-R-B-E-C.
And J Overbeck.
No underscore.
No underscore.
But if you find one of us, you'll find the rest.
And the studio here is Baby Cave Co.
Underscore.
With underscores.
Hi, Finley. Great job.
Make sure to eat healthy, drink plenty of water today, and I hope you'll join us back here at 5:35 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with Georgie today.
And if you're looking to do a bit of strength workout right now, we have many, many strength workouts posted by the amazing Becky Lewis.
You should do the Armageddon from yesterday morning. Ron, you have a great day too. We'll be answering everyone's questions shortly. Thank you so much for joining us. We love you guys. We'll see you later. JC.
JC's down. Michaela from Michigan's down 10 pounds. So, self-isolation doesn't have to be a life sentence to eat crap and be lazy and watch Netflix the entire time. Join us. These workouts are free. And you can...
Hasn't Billy lost?
Billy's lost like 30 pounds, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, really great job, everybody. And we want to feature you. So, make sure you're telling us. Are you having some amazing... We had one lady who said she didn't even have Kangoo Jumps, but she just got up and started moving into running shoes. And that's amazing. So whatever your progress is, it's not in comparison with anyone else.
No.
But we want to share it. We want to share it. We want to inspire the world to get up, get dancing, live healthy, live strong, and get through COVID-19 together.
All right, guys. We'll see you later. Yes. Have a great day.